result, I messed up my SLC. So, and I was very frustrated. And as a result, I also messed up my IC. Messed up means I didn't fail. I didn't get the good grades as expected. So, but I was reading books, different sorts of literature, Nepali and old literature. And at that time, Dan Brown, he was my favorite writer. So after reading all those books, what I found out was my writing in the school days was very childish. So one fine day, I tore up all the stories and my dream of being a writer was gone. So during my bachelor's and master's level, I had no much writing. And during my master's, I developed the habit of watching movies. After master's, I had nothing to do. I was unemployed, and what I used to do was I used to wake up, eat, watch movies. And during the period of couple of months, I watched about 1,000 movies. So the result was I ran out of money and I ran out of food. So I had to call to my parents at home to rescue me, and my sister came to my rescue. So after master's level, I made the habit of blogging. I had two blogs, both in Nepali and English, but I was not a frequent writer. I used to write sometimes. The main problem in writing was that I didn't get any topics. So lately I have been a huge fan of this Simon Sinek, motivational speaker. So he focuses on the people, interaction with people. So I'm hugely impressed by him. So one of the reasons why I have joined Agora is that I want to interact with people, and maybe I will get some topic for writing as well. And I'm also planning to travel places to get topics for writing. And recently I also failed the Lok Seva exam for the fifth time in a row. So my life itself is building up into a story. Maybe there I will get some topic. And I have been writing for some online papers also. Some articles have been published and they have been well appreciated. So my life, the success and failure of my life, the ups and downs, have been revolving around this theme of writing. So this is the thing I like. And as I must say, it's of cardinal importance in my life. Thank you. Thank you.